Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you how to get into a locked Android without password. I believe that most users will set a lock screen password for their mobile phones because it can effectively protect our personal information. However, when your Android phone without password is locked, not much can be done. You can't contact your friends and family, view photos, or watch videos and play games. At this time, are you looking for how to get into a locked Android without the password? If you are, the video you are opening now will most likely help you solve the problem of being unable to access your Android device because it is locked. You can use several methods in this video to guide you on how to get into a locked Android phone without the password. The mobile phone models applicable to this video include Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePlus, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. Please be patient and watch this video. I believe it will help you solve the problem of unlocking a locked Android phone without a password. Yes, setting a lock screen password also has certain risks. For example, you forgot your changed Android phone password. Or the newly purchased Android phone is already locked when it arrives. Or maybe you found your old Android phone, but you found it was locked, so you wonder, how do I bypass a password on my old Android phone? In order to help you solve the problem of entering a locked Android phone without a password as soon as possible, we've found a few easy ways for you. Please join me step by step to try the method of unlocking and locking Android phones in the video. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you get into a locked Android phone without the password. Method 1 is to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock your phone. How to get into an Android phone without a password if you have lost your Android phone lock screen password and your phone is locked. As long as you meet the requirements, you don't need to unlock your password to get into your Android phone. Two features available on modern Android phones are fingerprint unlocking and face recognition unlocking, at which point you can use one of these two methods to unlock your Android phone. This is probably the first method that comes to mind. It is simple and very efficient. When you need to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock your phone without a password, your Android phone must have set one of them before forgetting the password. The Samsung phone in my hand is set up with fingerprint unlocking. Now, you need to wait for the lock countdown to end. After that, turn on the phone. The fingerprint unlocking position will be displayed on the phone screen. You only need to place the phone with the fingerprint unlocking setting on the Android phone screen unlocking position. At this time, your phone will be unlocked. Return to the home screen without losing any data. If your phone has a home button, just place the phone you set up for fingerprint unlocking on the home button. Method 2 is to unlock the phone using the forgot password function. This method only works on Android 4.4 or lower. For Android 4.4 or lower, Android provides a forgotten pattern function. You can use the forgotten password function to implement how to get into a locked Android phone without a password. The problem of forgetting the password of Android phones. Phones in these versions can be unlocked using the forgotten password function. If your phone fails to be unlocked 5 times and you enter the wrong password again, you will be asked if you want to use a security question or a backup pin to unlock your Android phone. You can also use a backup pin to unlock your Android phone. Please click on Forgot Mode. After clicking this, you will need to enter your Google account details. After completing the last step, you will receive an email with information and a link on how to create a new password. Finally, save it, configure a new login, and use this new code to bypass Android mode lock. After that, you will be able to use your phone normally. At this time, you can consider whether to reset the unlocked password on your Android phone. Method 3 is to use Smart Lock to access locked phone. Can you access a locked Android phone without a passcode? Without a doubt, the answer is yes. The Smart Lock feature on Android phones allows access to Android phones when the Android screen is locked and there is no password. The premise is that you must set up Smart Lock in advance. If you have enabled the Smart Lock function on your phone before Android is locked, it allows the device owner to unlock Android in a trusted location, near a trusted device, and on body detection. Cell phone. You don't need to factory reset your Android phone to unlock it. For example, if you've set up Smart Lock to use your home address as a trusted location, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, without the need for an unlock code. Here are the steps to set up the Smart Lock function. If you want to solve the problem quickly, please follow the steps below to set it up. Please open the settings and find the lock screen in the settings interface. There is a Smart Lock option on the lock screen interface. Please turn on the Smart Lock. At this point, you can choose from 3 options for Smart Lock. It should also be noted that the on-body detection method can only identify whether it is close to the body or whether the temperature reaches the unlocking standard, which shows that this method can also be used normally in the hands of other people. Method 4 is Samsung's Find My Phone service to unlock your phone without a password. If you have a Samsung phone, luckily, there is an easy way to access a locked Android phone without password using the Samsung Find My Phone service. Samsung offers a feature on all phones that lets you remotely manage your device if you lose it, including the ability to unlock your Android phone's passcode. First, you need to log into your Samsung account on your mobile phone and must have a Wi-Fi or mobile data connection. After the mobile phone is connected to Wi-Fi or mobile data connection, please turn on your computer. Next, we need to use the computer to pass Find My Phone to reset your phone password. Please follow the steps below. Open the search engine on your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com/https://findmymobile.samsung.com/, and log into your Samsung account on the web login page. After logging in, your device information will be displayed in the upper left corner of your computer display. Please check whether your device information is correct on the computer. If it is not the Android phone you want to unlock, please find and select the Android phone you need to unlock in the upper left corner. The upper right corner is the function area, which includes locking, unlocking, etc. Today we are using the unlock function, which can unlock the Android phone password without restoring factory settings. Please find and click the unlock icon in the functional area. After clicking, a secondary confirmation pop-up box will appear. In the pop-up box, you will be asked to confirm whether you need to unlock your phone again. Please click unlock in the secondary pop-up box. After clicking, please wait patiently for the computer and mobile phone to respond. At this time, you can pay attention to whether your mobile phone has bypassed the lock screen. Once completed, all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometric information will be removed. The Android phone will automatically return to the home screen. Please turn on your phone to check whether the phone is unlocked successfully. Method 5 is to use Google Find My Device to unlock your phone without password. If your Android phone was locked when you purchased it, how to get into a locked Android without password? How to unlock Android phone using Google account? Google has a free service called Find My Device that unlocks your Android phone without your password. You can use Google Find My Device to reset your Android phone. If you need to use Google Find My Device to solve the problem of forget password on your Android phone, first, you need to use your computer to visit google.com/android/device-manager. In Google Find My settings, you need to log in to your Google account. Log into your Google account. Additionally, you need to turn on your Android phone location and connect to a data network or Wi-Fi. After completing the above steps, please find and confirm your Android phone information on the computer screen. There will be three options on the left side of the computer screen: ring, lock, and erase. The function we are using today is the erasure function. The erasure function will completely clear the information on your Android phone. If there is necessary data in the Android phone, please back up the data first and then erase the data. Next, please click to erase the device. After clicking, the page will jump and the login interface will appear. At this time, you need to log into your Google account again. Please enter your Google account and password and click confirm. After the login is completed, the page will jump back to the Google Find My Settings page. Here, please click erase device again. Erase device may require you to wait patiently for a while. While waiting for erasure, please note whether your Android phone is preparing or undergoing a reset. After the reset is complete, your Android phone will display the interface you used when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. Later, if you need to set a new Android lock screen password, please remember the password and write it down in a safe place to avoid the forgotten Android phone passcode problem again. Method 6 is to restore the factory settings and unlock the phone without a password. What to do if your Android phone is locked without a passcode? Don't worry, you can also try the last step you can do, factory reset, to get into a locked Android without password problem. If you need the data on your phone, back up all your data first. Next, please follow the steps below to restore your phone to factory settings. Connect your phone to your computer. Then, make sure your phone is turned off and wait at least 30 seconds. Next, press the volume up button and power button simultaneously until you see the recovery mode screen. In the Android recovery screen, select wipe data/factory reset using volume buttons and press the power button to confirm. Then, select factory reset using the volume buttons and confirm by selecting the yes option using the volume buttons. This will trigger the reset process, which should only take 2 to 3 seconds to complete. Once completed, it will take you back to the same recovery mode. Use the power button to select the restart system now option. Finally, your phone will open and reboot to the home screen, which will appear as it did when you first opened the phone when you purchased it. At this point, your Android phone has cleared all data, which is consistent with the erasure function in Google Find My Device, and the Android forgotten password problem will no longer exist. Finally, please reset your Android phone password and save it in an important place to reduce the risk of forgetting your Android phone password. Method 7 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods but still cannot log into your Android phone normally, then take your phone to a repair center and let a professional check it and get your Android phone back on the home screen. Finally, I would like to remind you that if you set an Android phone password, you can write down your Android phone password in a safe place at home, or set a password that is easy to remember and meaningful. That's it for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like and share it and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.